shit off.
Word, I thought I would, listen to all the gang stalking shit, but it's kind of reflective of society, this song. I just got recommended this on YouTube, and it's garbage like most music being popularized today, but I just heard it and like, I'm just, what the fuck is this shit? That's the first thing that came to my mind when I just listen to this. What the fuck is this shit, man? Got white noise or some shit. This motherfucker starts screeching and all that. Guy getting a car crash or some shit. Fucking bullshit. Wait till he starts screeching. Listen. Oh. Motherfucker sounds like a fucking girl. Sound like a fucking girl. Screeching. Screeching, motherfucker. Listen to this shit, man. You call this music, man. Oh. This shit is fucked up. It's just. It's trying to. It's like he's trying to fucking. I don't know. I don't even know what to describe how shit this is. You call this shit music, motherfucker. Huh? I'm gonna stick with my 90s, 80s hip-hop, thanks. And my funk and soul and my reggae, because I don't fucking listen to shit like this. So this, I don't know what to call this shit. It's a genre in its own of stupidity, really. Listen to this shit again, man. Check it. What the fuck is that, man? Motherfucker's screeching his head off and he's got a mop on his head. The fuck? Dude looks like he's got a mop on his head or some shit. Or a dick on his head. Yeah. Oh, it's just musical bullshit rape. It's like musical rape for my ears. And my ears are pulling a gun out on this shit and want to shoot it. So, yeah, I just wanted to show that because it made me laugh how fucked up today's society is. And, yeah. That's it. I know you... Yeah, fuck it. I ain't got anything else to say on this shit. Alright.